How to size your nails by sugar. Find 5 sizes closest to your original nail size and put them aside.
It's very clear. Our love is here to stay. Not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio.
Here we use a straight cutter to trim off the edge of the nail.
And the movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and in time may go.
Line the tip against the cuticle to check for fit again. And now we use a curve cutter to trim off the corners of the nail tip.
Together we're going a long, long way. In time the rockets may cry.
Do the same thing for the other side.
Gibraltar may tumble, but I love it here to stay.
Now that the sizing is done, use an 80 grit file to file off the edges to ensure a smooth finish. Next, use a block buffer to smooth out the edges to ensure a very smooth finish so it fits your nail naturally. Do the same for the rest of the nails.
Our love is here to stay. Our love is here to stay. Our love is here.
Here we show you how to use a straight cutter to trim the side of the nail to make it smaller. Repeat the steps for the other 5 fingers, and next we will show you how to paint them.